Everybody, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. When last we left off, you've discovered dirty dealings with Crimson Caravan and the Van Grass. We don't have proof of it yet. At least not enough. We're gonna go get more.
I'm gonna have to
search away.
This should only there.
Hey.
Hey.
Sitting tight. Ah, now that sounds lovely. As I was saying last time, and I might have not have completed the thought, now that I'm thinking about it, why am I saying this? I don't know when I'm gonna post this. By the time I do, the, coronavirus, situation may be resolved. Doubt it, but it's possible. God damn it. Fucking thing's pissing me off. Come on! Cass, don't you come over here. What a moron I am. Oh. God damn it, Cass.
Do you find any evidence?
Both.
No shit. There. But. We got it. Now what?
Anyone?
Well, Jackson and the Mojave Outpost. And the Crimson Caravan and the Van Graffs.
If you won't listen, then we can do things your way.
All right, let's...
I'm a ghost. Ooh.
Welcome to the Silver Run. Of course.
Gatling razor. Come on, you
idiot.
Let's
roll out.
Keep moving.
I am.
Let's see what you got.
Where's the weapon? Oh, right. You're outside.
Keep moving.
3. Sniper rifle goes on 8.
Let's distribute the weight. Let's distribute the weight.
Yeah. Right, what was I saying? Oh yeah, then I was an idiot for going on about the coronavirus when the whole thing might be blown over by the time I actually make this viewable to the public. I apologize for that. Nice.
Appreciate the help.
Evidence of a bit of a conspiracy.
Let me see. All right, this explains a lot.
Can you get it to the right people?
I can, if you make me a promise. I need you to swear you won't take revenge on Gloria or Al. I know some things are hard to let go. You and Miss Cassidy need to understand that. Hear me?
You have our word.
That'll have to do. God, what a mess. People turning against each other when the Mojave's at risk of falling. If the Republic's sinkhole progress doesn't kill us, greed will. Thanks for bringing me this. I know revenge must have been tempting.
You have no idea.
I appreciate you didn't shed any more blood. We need to save our strength for the Legion.
Felt like the right thing to do?
I'll do what I can. And those folks that got killed need to be answered for.
Well, that's settled.
You're chasing the dead with more deaths isn't the way.
No. No, I... Wait, that's not true. I think the NCR back west, when riled, is gonna be the worst and... They're all so mired in procedure and paper out there. The kind of evidence we gave is going to be worse than shooting them. I think that settles accounts with me and my men. That was some tricky political maneuver.
Nice.
All right. Hey.
Okay, what can we do now? camp searchlight. Probably not. Let's deal with this little problem. Counterfeit caps is a no-no.
Staying low.
Howdy, partner! Welcome! If you and old Festus are old pals, say a command now. Otherwise...
Pleased to meet you. Star info.
Oh, new to the hunt, are ya? Well, listen carefully, as old Festus don't like to repeat himself. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Why are these stars there? And what are they? Rustle up enough of them and you can win a prize.
Where do I put them? Good boy. Dang it, Pooch.
Please.
Rex. itchy ear. There you are, boy. I'll take you back to the king at some point. Let him get a look at you and make sure he knows you're okay. Sunset Sarsaparilla in here? Surprisingly, no. And again, I suppose they wouldn't want to give away free Sunset Sarsaparilla, would they? Not even to employees.
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Oh, good. I don't think anybody wants to be late for their own ass whooping. Know what I mean? There's another place I want to go to called H&H Tool Company. For somewhat humorous reasons. Might as well get to drinking. If this game was realistic enough, I'd have to go to the bathroom like something fierce. Like that scene in Austin Powers where he starts and stops over and over again. Drown myself in sarsaparilla. I consumed too many Sunset Sarsaparillas and now it's just they're all gonna be empty. guess that wasn't the robot I needed. Give me sarsaparilla. Give me sarsaparilla or give me death. I thought this said pest rooms. That's an odd little typo. Broken custodial robot. What's that, Esmeralda? Give me your sarsaparilla. Give it to me. Give it to me now. Do it. Hey, whiskey. Uh-oh. A Nuka-Cola bottle here? Madness. It's treason! Soda pop treason. Contest. Sir, the rumors of some sort of contest are clearly growing out of control. We're getting flooded with calls and messages asking if it's true we're redeeming bottle caps for prizes. Do you want me to make an announcement? Denouncing this rumor? That's your new toy. Hope you've been impressed thus far with your recent purchase. Your company has been and continues to be a valued customer. Contact me if you have any questions. Are you out of your mind? Have you seen the latest sales figures? We're up 300% since the rumor started, and you're asking if I wanted to make it stop? Please stop by my office so we can discuss this issue further. I have a few ideas about how we can turn this whole contest situation to our advantage. I'm going to need you to work with the advertising guys on a very special project. A meeting will soon be sent out. By the way, how do you feel about cowboys? Happy with the mother. That is... Oops, wrong button. Sarsaparilla.
give the sarsaparilla to me. I just really like the word sarsaparilla. Yeah, I didn't think it would be possible to get through there. What am I missing? Quiet, you. You can't match me. I'm the fastest draw in the West. That's upsetting to me. Yay. Check message. Apologize as a friend if there's any mistakes on this message. I'm trying out a new dictation headset. Marge, the boss just ordered some kind of newfangled robot that's supposed to take over your deliveries. I'm not supposed to talk about it, but you should hear about it soon. I'll write again when I know more. Do not pass this along. You've got trouble. That hush-hush experimental robot I told you about the other day? The damn thing is single-handedly running all our distribution in the Vegas area now. Your boys aren't on temporary leave, it's permanent. Damn, the president wants to see me in his office. I'll finish this later. I'm guessing he got fired. Oh, shiitake. Here's the press.
question is, who started? What should I do when I find them? How many times should I shoot them? Quiet, kitty. I'm not ending this video until I'm done here. Maintenance system, workers. Live, Mr. Janitor, live!
I see my services are required once more. It's about time.
You know, I thought I'd run into the people who started the counterfeiting rig, but whatever. I am the Blues 32. This is Fallout New Vegas. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.